Oh, g'day. My name's Simmo. You just caught me in the middle of riding my motorbike, text messaging, and listening to Wu-Tang. F***ing shimmy shimmy, okay. Yeah, let's get into it.
Live and learn with Simmo. Bit of living, bit of learning. Hey, dude. Hey, guy. Live and learn with Simmo. Simmo. Live and learn with Simmo. Fucking live and learn with Simmo.
Yeah, g'day. Simmo here. Now, some of you f***ing f***wanks after last week's episode alluded to the fact that you might not be able to juggle a complicated life such as mine. Full of working, full of pleasure, full of Wu-Tang, full of fun. Here's my step-to-step guide to become like Simmo. Day-to-day f***ing legend. Righto. Now, it's important to remember what we're doing is presenting ourselves for the other sex. Making yourself a feast on a f***ing platter, if you will. Now, Simmo gets off on this, right? Now, the first step to any successful f***ing grooming session is a good shower. So if you're like me and you work a 12-hour day, you're gonna need some of these little motherfuckers. These little b***s come in little packets. These little packets come in little f***ing boxes that you get from a big f***ing shop called KFC, you dumb f***. You went there last week. Right, what you do is you rip them open. Apply pressure. Rip downwards. How hard is it? Not hard. Love it. Now let's apply this to your underarm area. Yeah, righto, asshole. Now we're moving on to the next stage, which is my soap. It's basically like soap and a rope, except much more f***ing creative. Because it's just ridiculous how much this thing makes me so excited. Anyway, apart from me being brilliant, what this is it essentially will clean your face and shave your face at the very same time. So give me 5 minutes, go check out Q&A, and we'll be back to check out how we went and move on to smelling good. Oh. Yeah, g'day, and welcome to another series of Q&A. With Simmo, I'm Simmo. Fuck's sake. Fuck, it's a pair of spastic bitches in the crowd. Fuck, it. Want me to say more about all right, now, this letter is from Sandy from small town Shanky Dank. Sandy, I think you have me on, firstly. Now, she writes, Simmo, I doubt that you will ever eat a omelette, and I doubt that that's a real recipe at all. Well, excuse the f*** out of me, Sandy, but I think you're watching my videos and asking for my help, so you know what you can do with your little bit of f***ing letter here? Shove it up your ass sideways, Sandy. All right, now, the second one is from, for f***ing sake, it's that Jamie clown. Jamie, this morning I woke up early before you did a shit in your pillow and in your breakfast. Ha ha ha! You know what? Your 2 seconds of fame is up, you bitch. I'm not putting anything more about you on. Alright, now before we begin, nothing's perfect and fuck you, alright? Next part of this is we want to smell good for the women. What's that scent? It's big body Simmo charging through the nightclub like a fucking bull out of control on fucking shit. Alright, now what we got is red. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna put a little bit here and a little bit here. So we give, oh, yay, man, we go f***ing bang. They get a nostril full of the good stuff. A bit here. And guess where the other one's going, you piece of s***. There, bang, all good. Oh, g'day, sorry, you just caught me in the middle of leaving the house for a night out, text messaging and listening to f***ing Wu-Tang. Now, this evening, I'll be doing very well with the ladies, and if I do well with the ladies next week, I'll tell you how to do well with the ladies, and we'll all do well with the f***ing ladies, won't we? Excellent. F***ing see you next week, you bunch of s***. Bye.